And welcome back, my delicious baguette-loving friends. Attack Spain or what? I'm an emergency consul, I forgot. Damn it! Break my country already.
Now would you like please siege that? Oh, if you only 5 cannons, no siege guy. It's just great. Yes, we're removed from the Brits and Pisa. This would go down, but I don't care. We also Charles de Raymondi. Fire this guy. We don't need him anymore. Haha. Because reasons, we have now our alliance with some dude here, I can't remember. I think it was Colonia. Isolation to 100. Yeah, it's already done. No, never mind. And this relation is nearly max 2. Just top it off. Like this. All of these need to be vassalized. It's nearly topped. You can still have all the guarantees already. And this guy. Damn it. So, how to get it higher? Spam some gifts or what? You get here some military access. I guess we have just have to wait. This is like 25, no, 40, 37. Get like 15. Let's wait some years. Tech up. Yes, let's do that to get the bonus. Nice. We have an administrative monarchy. What's wrong with you? So, the next one will be absolute monarchy. Which I don't like. Because I like some monies. Trade efficiency, we'll take this guy, even if it's level 2, it's fine. Shall we stay on military focus? For some years, I guess. And then switch. The missionary dude we still need. Still make money, that's fine. We're not going to any wars. What's our rebel status? Wallonian there. The Wallonian, meh, I knew little. So we'll go away in a second, I hope. Active missionary will go away. Ah, whatever, let's rise him up. Also, our dude's dead. We have only one general. And we're not even near our force limit. Because this is Provence, it's quantity France, yes. Our armies are shit. And I'm out of Gul Aludach again. Oh, yes. Well then. Target of a coalition. Join the coalition. So they will force me into the war. I have a truce. True. It's kind of disappointing. So now I call. Nah, I can't say this name. Denmark, please go through me, whatever. Diplo Tech 70, we are coming up slowly. At least our council is not that bad. Going for admin focus seems a bit stupid, but our next dude will be a zero guy. Ah, whatever. Let's see. What? Kiev is free. So is Prussia, Polotsk, and Commonwealth is dead. Yeah, here we go. Good job. Hi, Prussia. This is interesting. So I need just a little bit of Commonwealth left here. Oh, now Russia will expand, but it's fine. We need a new rival, Russia. Yeah, let's go for Russia. Not going with... not Great Britain, no, please don't. Great Britain just formed, like Russia did. Denmark has still problems with Norway, is losing against the Hansa, which is quite funny. And at some point we have to go against Great Britain and all the rest, which is quite annoying. Let's revoke this embargo, please. And embargo against Russia, thanks. The other one. Still need more heavies. Don't need that big of bank. It's nearly done. And then we will fire this guy. And this should be really easy. Nice. Go there already. It's a 2% siege. That's a thing if you have a coastal capital. What? Wait a second. Aachen is at war with all these guys. Trier. Okay, we have to fabricate on this. And on this. And then it's fine. Except. Nice. Let's do this. Should be easy. Cannot have another dude. That's still fine, I guess. Let's get this 40,000 men. And let's crush some armies. Maybe I have to fabricate in Frankfurt, but it's fine. Trier and Baden, it is. Go! Move it! Good, our mission is done. Protect against Russia, 110 dudes. It's quite easy. Tahiti, where is that? Series right now. Okay. Then we'll colonize Tahiti. If we can. There's another. Okay. Let's colonize Tahiti. No aggressiveness thingy. Zero, yeah, it's fine. Colonel Tahiti should take the thingy too. Two. This makes him poof. The Palatinate, of course, attacks that too. An attack Trier, whatever. I want one of these provinces. I don't care what one. That's one. Probably both, but it's fine if not. So this guy's. Oh, he's war against everybody. Good. Palatinate Purge of Badenese Heresy. Palatinate is reformed. Nice. Ejects from Hesse. Yes. Do whatever you please. Also, I wanted to fire my dude. Get a level 1 dude, preferably. Actual text modifier. Nice. Take this guy. More money. And with all my monies, I will build buildings again. What? I'm hungry in this too. I kind of need to help those guys. Four heavies. What do you say now? Second in heavies. Good. Commonwealth. Yeah, it's not that scary anymore. It was not really because it was so far away. Do not care. They're moving like crazy here. What's your war goal? Flemish heresy, yeah, sure. Not even the claim is dead done yet. Let's put some merchants away. Thanks. On the bottom of the list, it's fine. Now it's 90%, let's stay here. Here we go, see? Exactly why. Poof. We might just go here and then somewhere here. Nah. Just reinforce for a second. Have the manpower at least. Palatinate is ended. Do we have still the claims? Yes, we do. Nah. First things first. After this war, we can think about that. Now come at me, bro. You're taking a lot of attrition there. Now, actually, he doesn't. Let's go here. He's not the siege guy. I don't want to break the siege. And they just lost. There's a Saxon here who can destroy the Saxon army. Ooh. Maybe not. Going to Constance. Okay, we can fight this. Where is he going to? Okay, if fabricating claims. It's cute. I think they're going to the Hansa or something. Lübeck. Pensacola is nice. Alabama, not really. Colonial regions, I need this. And some few dudes. This is 2-1, yes, it's fine, both good. Tech up, military, thank you. And get the reformed statue. Fire or shock. Get the Gustavian. Thanks. I'm going to Bremen on the 3rd of June tomorrow. Hi. Stack wipe. Also, I quite like to get this going. That'd be quite nice. More morale and such. Just in case, because I have some really big armies here. Oh, poof! Snap, dude! Oh, hi. That's not good. Maybe I should slow the game? Never mind. I have no leader, which is a problem. Damn bloody war. Nice. What's your tech? Oh. Too bad for you. Oh well, too bad for me. I lose this battle, but anyway, it's fine. Not on. I am. Okay. And recover some morale, please. No, help out. Just in case. I will probably. They won. So, I have to look. Who am I involved with again? Hansa guys, some stuff here, Limburg. Siege that stuff. Yeah, well, in Frankfurt. Let's take Frankfurt first. I'm standing here anyway. Hi, Frankfurt. Puff! Second general would be really fine. I need an idea group with generals. Yeah, I have to think about this later. What of? Nah, they have no chance. This is not. That's just not possible for them. Are you serious right now? And it breaks the siege. Well, a lot of stupid natives rising up. Snap, snap, snap. One of these. Go there before this breaks the siege. Thanks. Good. Okay. Oh! That's 5 precision, not so perfect. But with this guy, finally. Siege harder. Against Makina or something.
on Baden and Trier. That's very perfect. Conversation with Pisa is done, nice. I could vassalize these guys now. Oh, not you though. But I will totally do so, because reasons. Nice. Oh, that's very nice. Protect against Russia. Denmark's opinion of Provence. No. Constance. Yes, I claim this. Claim Constance. Thank you very much. You are on 25. This has to be quick. I sent them a gift. Oh, it's quite expensive, but it's fine. We have the money. I have still 4 loans, but this is fine. Can we make it anyway? Not really. That's kind of disappointing. Should have checked first. Or I manage with these guys. Wouldn't help. Pop it off again. And then please take the stuff. That would be really nice. It's Austria? Pff, that's cute. This is calling in Richelieu. What? Good name. Well, it's 35. It's really good. And we have 4 colonists. It's awesome. But they can't help me here, which is quite bad. And there's this 30,000 dudes again. Quite annoying. Get it defected to the Netherlands. Yes. How long will this take now? 2 years. Okay, it's fine. And it's time for a little break. I'll see you guys soon. And of course, I love you all. Bye bye.